Namaste from Burma. It's my pleasure to be part of this beautiful celebration honoring my Guruji, Dr. Mangalampally Balamurlikrishna sir, on his birth anniversary. I'd like to present a very small but very beautiful composition by him in a raga which he has created called Sushama. Sushama goes like this. Sa re ma pa da sa sa da pa ma re sa re ma pa da da pa re ma pa ma re sa re ma re sa da ma pa da re sa. It's very plaintive and moving kind of scale. The composition is very simple. It says Ayya Guruvarya. Ayya is Monsignor, term of respect, address, form of address. Guruvarya, my precious Guru. Then he says Ni Anatito Padu Chuntimaya. It is with your permission, it is with your blessings that I sing. That's the Anupallavi. Then a Kriti has normally a Pallavi, Anupallavi and Charanam. And see how beautifully he dedicates the entire Kriti to at the feet of his Guru. So he says, Ni Mrudu Pallava Vacho Vilasa. So your conversation, Vag Vilasam, it is soft like flower petals. So Ni Mrudu Pallava Vacho Vilasamu Pallaviga. That is my Pallavi, the Pallava and Pallavi. Ni Anubandhamu, the mutual relationship we share, Anupallaviga, that is my Anupallavi. Ni Charanamule, your feet, Ni Charanamule Charanamuga, that is my Charanam. Then, there is already dedicated to the Guru, Ni Akrutiye, your entire physical form, Ma Krutiga, is my Kruti, that's it. So, the whole thing is dedicated to the Guru. Very, very beautiful composition. Ayya Ayya Guruvarya Ayya Guruvarya Ayya Guruvarya Ayya Guruvarya Ni Anatito Paduchuntinayya. Ni Anatito Paduchuntinayya. Ayya Ayya Guruvarya Ayya Guruvarya Ayya Guruvarya Ni Mrudu Pallava Vacho Vilasamu Ni Mrudu Pallava Vacho Vilasamu Pallaviga, Pallaviga Ni Mrudu Pallava Vacho Vilasamu Pallaviga, Pallaviga Ni Anubandhamu Anupallaviga Ni Anubandhamu Anupallaviga Ni charanamule charanamuga Ni akrutiye makrutiga Ni anatito paduchuntimayya Ayya Ayya Guruvarya Ayya Guruvarya Ayya Guruvarya. So this was a small composition by Balamurli sir. I have been observing the activities of Sampada and Silicon Andhra for the past few years under the able leadership of Sri Dina Babu Garu and his eminent team, and I've been extremely happy and very, very impressed with the wonderful work all of you have been doing. As a eternal student of classical music, I can't say I have been a big fan of music competitions. That is mainly because of the way they have been generally conducted. I find that the focus, the importance given is usually to complicated things. If we sing something complicated, then we get good marks. Whether it is aesthetic or relevant, that is not the question. While ignoring the most essential and most fundamental things like being in Shruti, the importance given to Layam, the importance given to the Shuddha Swarams, the pure notes, the importance given to the correct and apt Gamakams or the oscillations, and finally the importance given to Sahityam or lyrics. So in any system of music, we say Sangeetam and Sahityam, or music and lyrics. While in Carnatic music, the way a large part of the Carnatic music world treats it, Sahityam is given zero importance. So I was so impressed by the, not only the performances, but by the judges and their very apt and pertinent comments at the end of each performance. And many times one finds that the judges, they, instead of encouraging students, they kind of make them feel scared and they crush the spirit of very young performers. So here I find that even when the contestants, their level was not very good, the judges were unfailingly kind and supportive. That is a wonderful, wonderful thing. And I hope in future, Silicon Andhra will be responsible for bringing out an entire generation of world-class performers who would be an asset to India, who would be an asset to Carnatic music, and who would be an asset to the world music itself. My prayers and best wishes.